Breaking news now on Live at 10. Police have arrested a 19-year-old male for threatening graffiti found at Kettle Moraine High School. You can see the images here. We've blurted out some words, but some of it said, kill people and die yuppie scum. Charges could come down as early as tomorrow. More breaking news.